Tell me, yep. DP acrylic, what does it stand for?
Digital print acrylic, and we're selling a ton of this right now because of all the flatbed printers on the market. Two points I want to make on this is, one, I get asked all the time is, do you have to have DP acrylic if you're digitally printing? The answer would be no, but I would strongly recommend it if you want your print to last. So what will happen if you print on regular extruded acrylic or cast acrylic is that if you bump it or tip it, most of the time it's going to flake off. This is a DP acrylic sample, and we actually put hatch marks on the back, and this is masking tape. And if you take off the masking tape with the DP, you can see nothing comes off on the tape. And it's still a really, really nice print. So this is just showing how strong that ink-receptive liner is whenever you print on this material. So that's my point, that yes, you do need to invest in this sheet if you are going to digitally print.